Storming in there with JT Miller, number 10, feeding it in front to Point. He scores! Point opens the scoring just past the 1 minute mark on the setup from Miller.
Getting the puck deep, forechecking, turning pucks over, that's what it's about. And JT Miller does a heck of a job. He's the first one in on the forecheck. And look at the hit. Boy, that'll soften you up every time. And you have a second man in. That's the key. Then Brayden Point is the high guy. The high guy is the one who has to protect against turnovers. But Yanni Gord goes in and takes two guys out of the point.